Hi, Andrew Mason, smallgroupchurches.com. Today we're looking at Onward by Russell Moore. This is a recent new group series that came out from Lifeway Group Studies, and it's with Russell Moore, who's actually been in the news a little bit lately. I'll talk more about it in a second, but this is a video-driven six-week study, kind of broken up into two parts. Kingdom Culture and Mission is what I would say is the first half, which really just kind of creates a context and theology for those topics for believers. And then the second half, it really shows how we can apply kingdom culture and mission to some topics that people are talking about a lot today: human dignity, family stability, convictional kindness. So this is going to be a really interesting study. If you want to lay a foundation, I got one of the videos playing right here on my iPad. If you want to lay a foundation for some of these topics that are being talked about in our society today. Obviously, the study guide has all the small group curriculum in there. After each small group session, it also gives additional insights. It gives these three sections where you can go deeper on the topic with the teachings of Jesus. It goes into the witness of Scripture, and then it also has gospel application. And so you can have this study for your group to discuss, as well as for people to go deeper on it. And then if they really want to unpack stuff, Russell Moore wrote an entire book on this. And the book covers some of these same topics, as well as some other topics not in the group study, like religious liberty, how it also talks about how we've gone from a moral majority to a prophetic minority. So really interesting stuff. Again, Russell Moore came out with this about over a year ago, and I would say he's practicing it, because he is definitely engaging with culture, and he's getting his voice out there. Whether you agree with it or not, I don't know, but he's definitely being true to what he talked about in these videos and in this book, and he's getting the reaction that he said we're going to get as Christians who step out and speak the truth and engage culture. So I'm going to talk more about it in my blog, and I hope you come over to smallgroupchurches.com and check it out.